Hi everyone, Ulysses here again for Microchip Technology. Welcome back to Ask Our Experts. We have another question on platform firmware security, and to help answer that question, Brandon Weekly joins us again. Brandon, these days nearly every setting and person utilizes the interconnectivity of devices, or Internet of Things in some capacity. With the presence of IoT, how does firmware factor into its use?
So just like many other types of platforms, Internet of Things devices use firmware, and it's very important to keep the firmware of your IoT devices secure from any sort of outside threats, mainly because it's connected to other devices on the network, and any weak point could be used as an entry point to access and compromise an entire network. If you think about your home Wi-Fi network, for example, you may have smart cameras, you may have a computer, your cell phone, any other smart devices like a fridge or even a thermostat could be used as an entry point for a bad actor to get into your entire network and compromise the entirety of your collection of devices. Of course, IoT isn't just a client computing type of application. You see it in industrial applications, you see it in data centers as well. And in all of those applications, we of course use firmware, and we need to make sure that firmware is secure so that bad actors can't get into your system and compromise it in any way.
Thank you, Brandon, for explaining how firmware is used in IoT. Viewers, to learn more about Microchip's IoT solutions, click the link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. We'll see you next time.